in the current manuscript, we identify a novel genetic alteration in a gene called RET in patients with advanced lung cancer. This genetic alteration is more common in patients that are limited or former smokers and whose cancers don't have any previously identified genetic alteration. We're very excited about this because this is a genetic alteration for where we have a potential drug already in the clinic, and it provides the opportunity to then use this finding to select patients for clinical trials of these specific drugs. This is another example of personalized medicine for lung cancer. It is a genetic alteration found in a subset of patients, one that we can now look for in patients and use this as a means to select for particular therapies. Previously, although these therapies are available and have been used in lung cancer patients, they have not been chosen for particular subsets but given to everybody. By having a specific genetic alteration, you can increase the likelihood of those therapies being more successful. There are currently drugs available, namely vendetinib, sunitinib, and sorafenib, all of which are kinase inhibitors and all of which do inhibit RET, which is the genetic alteration in this discovery. So the hope is that this will also speed the clinical development of this therapeutic approach for patients that harbor this particular genetic alteration.